The trial date has been pushed back for a man accused of carnal knowledge of a 15-year-old. Kaplan police charged Mark Anthony Bond in 2019 with one count of felony carnal knowledge of a juvenile, among other charges. Bond was a friend of the family and was mentoring the teen for a career in the Marines. The mother of the victim told News 10 that Bond's next court appearance is scheduled for March.